Good morning. It's Sunday. We're gonna do some Slay the Spire. You know, it's time. I'm not having any desktop audio, which I can try to increase the sound a little bit. But maybe there's just not any music playing right now. We are having sound effects. Okay, yeah. We're having sound, it's just there's not much sound coming from the game right now. Alright. So, obviously, with the silent, I'm at Ascension 6. But these guys, I'm only at Ascension 4. And actually, only Ascension 3 here. So I'm gonna try to get out of Ascension 4. See what we can do about it. I could potentially kill an elite with only 1 HP if I go this direction. So I'm gonna try that. Yes, stronger elites. That was why I was like, maybe I can do a freebie one. My allergies have been killer. Sword boomerang scales well. Anger can be built into. Never really tried sword boomerang before. Maybe I'll go for a multi-hit type of thing. Spin the wheel. Dang! I think that's the first time I've gotten a relic from this event. That's pretty sick. It doesn't actually matter. Alright, no free elite. I love Flame Barrier, man. Yeah. I was also looking at that Blood for Blood, but eh. I'll take a Thunderclap. HP. Yeah. Reason why I was thinking Thunderclap was just, I don't have any powers or anything set up. Might as well just hit him. Like it. Severed Soul is a card to not underestimate, give you strong curse resistance and some status synergy. Increased dexterity, baby!
Hmm.
Then you're gonna lower my strength. Gonna lower my dexterity too. Okay. I keep on the vulnerable. I'm actually just gonna take the 20. And kill him. That's how we do. Another energy potion. I like a battle trance. I also like an iron wave, though. I'll take a battle trance, though. Helps to turbo through the deck, yeah. Upgraded flame barrier is pretty frickin' great. Especially with, like, multi-hit. Hey, look, here's the guys that you mentioned were not free. This is literally why I took Thunderclap. Artifacts are all gone now. Okay. Increased dexterity. I guess I could have Battle Trance to try to get more Dazed out of my deck, but that's alright. I'm gonna end up killing these two simultaneously. Now I have regrets. Should have done Battle Trance. Not sure if that'll kill or not. Go for the sure thing. Yeah. Hopefully that's going to be the last damage I take. Guess what? It's not. Too many dazed. We'll just go to 10. No big deal. This is fine. Yeah, smooth stone helps a little bit. I guess I'll do a headbutt. The body slam was early enough that you pivot. I was thinking about it, but decided against it. Thank you, cleric. I might stand a chance now. To try to keep him vulnerable. Now I kind of wish I had used it the previous turn. I didn't know he was only going to deal 10 this time. Sword Boomer on top. I was trying to keep him vulnerable. Like I'm not taking enough block, so. Potion belt. Finish him off. Ooh, leftover mac. Hopefully with cheese. Charge. Yeah, that's what I was kind of looking at. It seems decent. I'll give it a try. Hey, look, it's these guys again. I'm gonna gain the dexterity. Really? Dude! Yeah. Whatever. I have the area of effect card, so it will take it out, and then I can focus on the next one. That's more than enough. I guess I'll do the back one. Yeah, it could have been much worse, for sure. Excuse me? Did you see how fast I killed? I mean, I guess that's all of the frickin' dazeds in my deck. Alright. At least I didn't shuffle back until two of them were dead. That helped significantly. Sure. I like Body Slam. Okay. Slime Boss? I'm gonna heal. Because last time I didn't heal against a slime boss, he utterly destroyed me. So I don't want that to happen again. Do that just so I don't lose it. I'll just do a strike. Kunai. I always think Hulk Smash. Not enough. With What's a Face, it might have been enough, actually. But that's okay. We'll get a better split. Do that. Get an even better split. A much better split. Like a totally kick butt split. I was hoping I'd get the zero cost card, but that's all right. Finally realized what was wrong. Last time I was playing, I turned the music off. I was listening to something else or singing or something. Took me 20 minutes. Ooh. Block and then split you. I'm better off trying to kill it. This is a little scary. I was not anticipating it hitting the same thing three times. That might kill me. Oh, dear Lord. Only 13? Gotta be kidding me. I can't let all four hit me. I don't think I'm even gonna survive all three hitting me. Hope for the best, I guess. Oh yeah, that's death. That is absolutely death. RNG screwed me over, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I was not expecting that one to get split. All three hits went to it? Are you kidding me? Ugh. Alright. Hello, again. I mean, I could go to a shop, like, immediately, and then still cross and get to the Fiery Elite, so I guess 100 gold? I feel like that's better than a random rare. Dropkick. I like dropkick. Hey, you buddy. Whenever I rest, I can add a card to my deck. Frozen Eye. I'm a huge fan of any of those. I guess an early Dreamcatcher could be beneficial. Is there another shop coming up? Not the direction I'm going. Yeah, I'll take the Dreamcatcher and I will remove a strike. Let's get some better cards in here. Sure don't see any traps nearby. Less damage than if I had hit it twice and then blocked. This time I will block though. We'll try to hit it big on the next turn. take that. Boom. Considering pivoting since it's so early. I know I got the freaking Dreamcatcher, but I'm like, ooh, if I could keep my deck size small, I could do Rampage. Hey, look, it's these guys again. How'd the last run go? I was fighting the slime boss, and I used the random hit card, and it hit. I had two little slimes and one medium slime, and all three hits went to the medium slime and interrupted it, and it split. And I was like, oh, I'm dead. And then sure enough, when there were four little slimes, all four of them were attacking me. I just did not think that all three hits were going to go to the medium slime, but you know, that's RNG for you. Seriously? Seriously, I have to use all three? All right. Yeah, if only I'd focus on the back one first, right? You would have blocked there and left him at one. This time I blocked, even though I could have taken him out. Dear Lord. Rampage. Yes! Suddenly this is worth it. I like Intimidate, but I only have 14 HP, so... Rampage is the most buffed card that he has. Yeah, I got it early, so now I'm just going to try to keep my deck small. And they graciously gave me a Singing Bowl, so now with Dreamcatcher I can raise my HP and stuff. Okay, we're going to bash into Dropkick into Rampage, and I'll take the 6, because next turn I should be able to kill him. I'm just gonna keep raising max HP. Gonna heal. Battle Trance I will allow. Because that gets me to my rampage faster. I'll take Happy Flower. Rampage upgraded. Oh, another store. True grit is good. Yeah, I mean, it exhausts a card at random, but I guess I just don't do it when I have what's-a-face in my hand. When I have Rampage in my hand. Anger the Mushrooms. I knew it. It's okay. Actually, I probably should have gone after the back one, but too late now. Or not. Oh, I have an extra energy. That was a fail. Yeah. I was gonna full block, I just did it in the wrong order. Yep, I wanna be gritting last. We just gotta hope it'll get there. It does. Shoutouts to me being like the one person who remember dropkick does less than a strike. Yeah, it's only good for the energy and card draw. I'm sure this'll be fine. I'm sure this'll be fine. Knob with regen? Seems cool. I didn't draw Rampage, unfortunately. So now I'm trying to figure out... he's already vulnerable, so I think I don't do Bash. I think I just dropkick, strike, strike, strike. Oh, but I get an extra energy there. But is it more than two strikes? I guess if I can only do one. Yeah, I don't get there. Womp womp. Yeah, I didn't have two strikes to replace it. Hashtag I tried. Yeah. At least reach the first boss. I'll try enemies in the first three battles have 1 HP. Oh wait, I just realized that was a mistake. Cause I can't get to the fiery elite if I do it that way. Oh well. I'll still be better prepared for the first elite. I'm doing it again. We're doing it again. It's my first take. We're doing it again. Card draw, yes. So you save like 30 health in chapter one. Yay for an early brew. Yeah. Yeah, heck, I guess I can just do it now, huh? So I know what I have. Just Rampage skills, yeah. Actually, kind of considering taking the curse because I have second wind. You'd probably take the minus six. All right. Wake our boy up. I may come to regret this. We'll see. Got it. Wasn't so bad. I wish I still had that singing bowl, man. That was amazing. Take the 7. With the idea that I'll then be able to kill these. Assume a potion is coming soon. There it is. I will take an offering. I'll discard that, take a liquid bronze. Hey, look, it's these guys. Your team never smoke bomb. I like to keep it just in case of emergency. I can't draw more cards this turn, so I'm not going to use offering. Instead... Okay, they're both equal, so... My thoughts and prayers for your family, yeah. Gonna go after the front one. That's helpful. I'm gonna go rampage, draw. I think I'm just going to take the 2. like that. So I should only have to strike this guy one more time, and then he'll kill himself on the thorns. Dude, you're gonna make me use a rampage? Alright. I'll use the rampage on him. I would much rather have used it on this guy, but... having two blocks that turn less so, yeah. We get there. That could have been a lot worse. I will allow Shrug It Off as it draws me a card. I should try to kill little slime in the back. Chapter 1 of Drawworm always attacks turn 1. That is nice. Kill the dude in the back. I didn't have any block. But we got him. Nope. Liquid Memories. Excellent for Rampage. I'm concerned that I may draw into Rampage, so I think I'm just not gonna draw. I need to get water and a snack. I know I'm in the middle of a run, but I can feel it right now. Pommel Strike is a reasonable card. Yeah, I was thinking because of the card draw. Go ahead and take that. And then I will be right back. I have returned with Apple. Got him. I will allow it.
Play it once, it leaves my deck.
I'm actually gonna gut a strike.
Yeah, speaking of things leaving the deck, it's much more efficient for me to heal here because I have the pillow.
Make it vulnerable.
All right, we will simply block.
You've tried an Ascension Forest Lion Boss on 27, but you not liked it the entire time.
Try to get a better split.
I'd say that's a better split.
We'll just kill you outright. Seems good.
Easy peasy.
Here's a question. Does double tap proc the rampage twice? Fiendfire is very good.
For making the deck size smaller. Yeah, that's true.
Does not scale twice. Okay. Then yeah, I think Fiendfire is better. I'm feeling a little unhappy because I had my headache for pretty much all day yesterday until like 7 p.m. or so, and then it stopped, and I was like, yes, it's over. And I woke up this morning, and I was okay, and I was like, yes, it's over. It's coming back. I don't know. I think it might be my sinuses are hating the world right now. Mark of pain. Oh, yeah. That's like, who cares? Kind of like in the right side, hit a couple shops, hit an elite or two. Still more block. Wap baba doo wap wap bamboo. It's like I could get another rampage, but I'd have to have them both at the same time, so I think this is a pass. Here, have this. I mean, I'm kind of liking Bag of Marbles. I'll take Bag of Marbles. I don't know about Akabeko. It's like, okay, 8 bonus damage.
on a non-theme, I do like Whirlwind quite a bit. But I should probably try to stay focused. Yeah, Akabeko has his build, but this ain't it, exactly. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave it. Save money, my money, because there's another store coming up later, too. Whirlwind Akabeko is quite hilarious. I'm sure... Oh, no, I've been down 17% screen time. Still on the phone average of 3 hours a day, which isn't great. Better than some people, though. Be an open turn 52 damage all. Should we just go for the meme? One of them getting fiend fired into oblivion, yep. Skip that. I have a bag of marbles, yeah. It helps. I'm gonna make the front one vulnerable for longer. This one I figure I can take out with like any attack. Take those. I have regrets. I should have hit the front one. I thought the whirlwind would be enough to finish him off. Single Ragert. Skip those. I am finally gonna upgrade. Upgraded Cleave is decent, yeah, just not decent enough. cool. Seems good. I was doing the math there. I was like, can Fiend Fire finish it off? The answer was no. Penib. Nah. Might, yeah. Oh, I'll take Sapphire. An early store. Book of Stabbing. He is so rude. You think this is the smallest Chapter 2 deck you've ever seen? You would have Fiend Fire to the hand. Oh, that you've seen me run. Yeah, absolutely. He's only dealing one. So I am not going to second wind at this time. Just to clear the clutter. I did the math wrong. I thought I had another energy. Oh no. Hey, Auric Alcum. That seems good. Yeah, given how I've been playing today, Orichalcum might not be the relic I want, but it's the one I need. Sweet. Take an upgraded True Grit. Kind of feeling like I should heal prior to the boss. Ba-ba-da, 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 ba-ba-da. Act 2 boss is my favorite music. Well, that's unfortunate. Here comes the pen nib. But I cannot draw. Well, I'm glad now that I healed. Whirlwind at 0 to move the pen nib, yeah. Really glad I healed. I would have absolutely have been dead. This seems terrifying, but we're gonna do it anyway. I should have done whirlwind. Unfortunately, I think I am screwed. Womp womp. I don't know if it would have made a difference if I had done the whirlwind on the pen nib. It would have helped, but... You blame the smoke potion? I should have used it earlier. Maybe not done a fight. Okay. I'm gonna swap characters. Now that I've died 3 times in a row. Ascension is also on level 4 for defect. So I'm gonna do some defect now. So you're saying there's a chance. You know I love me some self-repair. I could do the defect equivalent of a rampage build and just do claw. It's early enough. It's a big difference though. Claw's actually good. Ah, all right. Let's upgrade this then. Yeah, I kind of feel like I'm gonna end up building Frosty. I can take 10. I'm gonna use my gambler's brew right now. Yes. Thank you, Lightning, for cooperating. I appreciate that. It's very kind of you. RNG is finally turning in my favor. Oh, snap! Superbase is now playing Bloons! Yeah, I decided I don't have the patience for Bloons. You thought you had your status invisible? You did not. Popped up on my screen just now. Just FYI. I'm not offended or anything. In case you're worried about that. Yeah, no problem. Do I want a beam cell? I don't think so, actually. You're modding Skyrim, you can end up logging in and out over a dozen times. Wow. There's Fiery Leech. Is that way? Okay. Almost. But next turn, you know. Should chill and do some balloons together with you helping me learn some basic builds, because that might give me the patience for it. I'll grab Cool Headed. And I want to go this direction. The data disk. Mute. Yep. Mm-hmm. should get a good split, hopefully. Fifteen, not horrible. Dead. Capacitor. Trigger the shell thingy. Block most of the damage. He's probably gonna get away. Yeah, he's gonna get away. Yep. Nothing I can do. Out of here. Thanks for the money. Hee hee. Hello, Geezer Makowitz. How are you doing today? I could take Storm. I have a couple powers. Not too many, but... I think I'm just gonna skip. I wanna go more toward like Frost and Claw. We can Smith. Gain 3 orb slots. Another day above ground, so it's a good day. I hear you. We're gonna go ahead and stall. Let him sleep for a little bit. See if we can get some of our powers out of the way. Excellent. We'll do a zap. A cool-headed. And strike, I guess. So he's gonna wake up anyway, so. You can't get past Ascension 3 on Ironclad, Defect, and Silent. They're tough, no doubt. Yeah, on Silent, I'm currently working on Ascension 6. For Ironclad and Defect, I'm working on Ascension 4. And for Watcher, which I'm by far the worst at, I'm working on Ascension 3. So it sounds like we're at a pretty similar level. Oh, now I get it. Now that he's not attacking. I see how it is. You don't like the Watcher, you don't understand her. She, yeah, it's just there's a lot of just, like, tempo stuff with her. Which, you know, isn't bad. It's just... it's just, yeah, it's a lot to kind of pay attention to. Block is very premium, yeah. I'm actually gonna hit. Because at this point, I feel like my block is best with just Frost. I'm gonna increase my capacity. Glacier. And I'll strike again. You know what card you really like is Alpha. Blizzard! Pew! Echo form, huh? Yes. You had a 3-heart streak on Watcher yesterday, and shockingly, none of the builds were Alpha. Echo form is always good. Increase my max HP. I'm not gonna heal because it's a Hexaghost. Maybe an upgraded Blizzard? Dual cast is your upgrade? Oh, right, because it turns it to zero. Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Hey, how about a turn one Echo Form? Seems pretty good. I'm continuing to stretch. Take 36. I'm not worried about it. Claw improves all claws, so duping it with skill twice. Yeah, that's part of the reason why I took it. I don't really need to worry about blocking. My frost will get me there. Just chill. Try and get a little more lightning going too. Frost goes before burn. Nice. Claw first. Burns always calculated last. He's almost to the big burn hit, though. I'm a little concerned. Well, time to Glacier. Turns out I didn't have anything to worry about. And we'll just punch him in the face to finish him off. I like machine learning here. You'd take the AI, really? My build isn't really toward powers at all. I'm pretty well set up for powers. I mean, I guess I have three. Frost segues well into power. But what about the machine learning so that I can... I mean, I guess I haven't really gotten any other claws, despite it being a common, so... Eh. I guess you're right. Maybe time to pivot. Ooh, shiny. I'm going with shiny. Can take a path with three elites up the middle. Or up the left side. Go that direction. I think I like up the middle better, because it has more question marks and shops and fires and stuff. So I think I'm gonna go that direction. I don't know if I want to do creative AI versus this person. Because of the whole hex thing. Yeah. I will do this, though. Casual 31 damage. No problem. Just all defense. All right. Get Glacier for future blocking situations. Fine. frickin' fine. Hey, look, random buffer. Oh, wow, that only counted as one. I'm surprised. Die. There do be a claw, though, yeah. I was kind of looking at that. Why not all? Be careful I don't power myself into death. Let's get it so that my passive is block. Hey, I finally broke his thing. should be death. Alright, well, we got there. I like a sweeping beam. Area of effect and card draw. Answer was elegance, of course. Just gonna eat 12. Sofra. Double echo form? Okay. Killed one of them. Now we're just kind of RNG land. I'm not sure if both of those resolved or not. Take an FTL. Storm kind of costs zero health. Storm kind of costs 10 health. Oh, okay. Yeah. For some reason, I didn't think I had channeled enough frost. Well, this is gonna hurt. I did not really get my defense. Now I'm getting defense, of course. Set myself up with some frost here. Did I do Blizzard before Glacier? That would be a my bad. Darn. Yes. 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 Also, yes. We'll see if I regret that. Yeah, creative AI guarantees I have something to play. Zero cost echo form, not bad. Do I want to do fission first? Yeah, I think I'm going to do fission. It's not at all needed, but it's nice.
Dude, am I even drawing cards at this point? Like, what?
I need a self-repair. Another chill. I'll take that strawberry. I left that fight with more health than I entered it. I believe so. Should've done random first. Gotta remember random first.
Blizzard, do start be getting chunky.
Yeah. Claws will get us there.
I think I'm gonna take Melter, actually. It's a very specific utility card that I like. He's like, more efficient!
No.
I'm gonna make it 2, so it's more likely I'll cast it.
will remove the final strike. Nothing else in here I want. No, I don't think so. Nah. You were legit expecting to see Mummified Hand? Nah. They're not nice like that. I have a feeling this fight's gonna take a minute. That's why I popped the regen potion. Yeah, fortunately they don't have great scaling. Yeah. My goal is to come out of this fight with health. With more health than I had before. White noise. Okay. Let's just not worry about damage anymore. Finish it off with a blizz. Just kidding. I'd somehow only channel. Okay. One. Right. We got a machine learning. Take a boot sequence. And I healed almost a full for the elite fight. Blizzard dealing no damage is very common. Deals no damage until it does. Let the storm begin. Little bit of overkill, but you know. Hopefully when we drop Lizard, it'll be good. Well, I shouldn't have played that first, I guess. It's not overkill because of calipers. With calipers, overkill does not exist. That's true. That's true. I only lose 15, right? Yeah. I'm at full health. I don't care. I should have done claw, though. A happy flower. Storm. Okay, we are going to upgrade White Noise, maybe? Or Storm. Storm upgraded could be pretty good. Yeah, let's upgrade Storm. It's a legit strat to just block until creative AI wins. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break before this next boss fight. So I shall BRB. Upgraded Chill would be great before anything but the Act 2 boss. Oh, yeah. Okay. I have more liquid now. Not sure if anybody else has problems with this, but T-Bone and I kind of have opposite views on water. Like, he always wants cold water, and I think that's normal, but if water is too cold, it, like, hurts for me to drink. Like, not just my teeth, but, like, my whole mouth. Like, it hurts, and I don't understand why people like it. There are a lot of humans on this planet. Everything exists somewhere. It's a good point. I mean, he's not attacking, so I guess I won't do that. I will do my strength potion, though. Water being closer to body temperature makes it more easily retained. Hmm. Cool. Did not know that. Yeah, so I end up, I don't even really like tea that much, so I just drink hot water most of the time. Let's go after the little guys first. Secret to cold water is sips. If you try to chug cold water, it's a bad time. But a sip of cold water can be a refreshing pick-me-up. I can enjoy cold water if I myself am hot. Like, if I'm looking to change my being, then it works pretty well. Chill first, then kill him. Now I will use it. Because with calipers, it should be pretty decent. Claw first. Then buffer, so it doubles. Oh, but then no FTL draw. I didn't think about that. Double buffer this fight is a solid idea anyways, yeah. I guess I'll echo form again. Buffered. So now your first three dupe. Yeah, and I got the dupe on the claw. think I'm feeling the tutor. I think the tutor's the answer. Amplify is nice, but I think I would rather get what I need. This could have been a claw run, but it would have been a struggle, yeah. Because the all for one. Yeah, I think tutor. I enjoy how you can tell that I'm a Magic the Gathering player because I refer to search cards as tutors. That is a Magic thing specifically. I'm kind of about the Slaver's Collar since I'm trying to get more elites anyway. Oh, use Tutor and Hearthstone as well. Got it. I'm gonna do Slaver's Collar. I feel like I haven't really been, most of my struggles are actually normal fights. You lean Sozu. Gonna go this way. Do as few regular fights as possible. I might go Heart. I don't know. I haven't decided. If it seems like things are looking good in Act 3, I'll probably do it. Nobody's attacking, but whatevs. Should have dual cast first. Was not thinking about it. Work out. And then the lightning should finish it off. Yeah. And we almost healed to full. Hey, another claw. Let's upgrade this blizzard. Get a better exponential effect. Just realized I could hit an additional elite if I go this direction. Hit three. So I think I'm gonna do that. We're just gonna go big or go home. Since I didn't pick up the Sozu, I think I'm gonna grab the potion belt. Pen Nib's not super helpful because I don't tend to attack with him. At least not very often. figure I need to be scaling quickly. Just all of my claws. Cool. That'll do. Take another cool-headed. I don't have a lot of money, so I'll go to the question mark event. Okay. I'm gonna save my money. Hey, it's the head guy. Nice burb game. okay. So we're gonna do storm, self-repair, self-repair, fission. Draw some cards. Dual cast just to tick up the slow. Does nothing. And then finally claw. I'm gonna get two power cards in my hand each turn. Claw. I'm gonna do claw first, just to up it twice. Gain focus. Let's go. Double biased is a thing. It is time. Almost blocked everything. Cool. Upgrade to attacks. Upgrade to skills. Yes, I'll get another fish in. I'm not getting enough block. I think my claws must be really big now or something. An attack? Thank you. Yeah, 21. I'll take an upgraded recursion. That seems alright. I'm gonna do it. Back-to-back elites. With a storm defrag in hand. gonna hurt. That second fishing might not have been worth, but that's okay. We didn't know what we were gonna get. Death? Death. This is fine. This is all right. Yeah. Totally fine. Calipers! Get this out of the way. If it's kind of scaling, if you count putting burns in your deck, it's them negative scaling you. Yeah. This sucks, but I need some block, so. I do have a buffer. I kind of forgot about that. I guess I'll just deal one damage to them. Ha 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 ha. The dual cast would have saved the buffer. Aw, man. Got a double glacier. Casual 94 block. Was it worth it? Debatable, as it would mean one with fewer frost in future turns. Alright, time to go for the kill. Upgraded beam cell. Yuzu bracelet! Secret weapon. Seems stupid. I will find some potions. A cultist potion. And an ancient potion. Potion of capacity? You always go three because the chance for an apotheosis or master, I'm not sure what you're referring to, is too good. You can shrug off a bias with that if used before the bias, yes. I'm trying to decide if I want a potion of capacity or not. Like, I could drop the flex potion. I think I'll drop the flex potion. And I'm going to heal before the fight. All right, time jerk. I just need to get out of the door. Yeah. Minimize any card that doesn't slow him down. Make that 30 now, because the power increase. There's what I'm looking for. I'm actually gonna wait just because I wanna have a turn next turn. Well timed. Red Pandar says, very close. Okay, we're gonna start getting ridiculous now. I'm only gonna get one card next turn, and that makes me sad. I think I need to just straight up kill him. Oh, I do have a buffer. So that should help me out a little. Does the buffer block all three hits? I think it does. In which case, I should probably attack. Only one? Okay. I believe I've done everything I can do. Well, I didn't die. I think we get there. Heart time. Buffer procs on any loss of life, not just attacks. Be wary with beats of death, or they will pop buffers. Okay. I think that's very likely. Yep. I'm gonna upgrade my other fission. Strength, I feel like, doesn't really help me. Max HP plus 7 seems okay. That's what I'm gonna do. And money is worthless after now, so I'll do upgrade. Fight's over, let's wrap it up. What? Oh, I got a melter, I didn't realize that. could get another melter right now, that'd be pretty great. I did not, though. Is it worth it? Hit him. Yes! The risk paid off. I'm gonna block, actually. And dual cast. Yeah, I'm not sure if Solvable Iowa was, like, the fight's over in my favor. But I'm going into the heart with full health. I'll get a loot plus. Here we go. Mind the beats. Do it. Prevents vulnerable. Yeah, I think that's a good. Void's out early. See if we got a buffer. We don't. Seek a fission. It's gonna hurt. I will try to draw. I think we're not so good. I will try one more time to draw. There's Echo! Okay. This is so intense. All right. I could do Claw Plus, which would scale the claws. I could also do Hello World, which would then give me two colorless every turn. No, common cards. All right, common card. I do think it's claw scaling, though. There's a lot of common defect block. This doesn't do anything, but it heals me. Usually because of graveyard shenanigans. Mash and stack. I know stacks last, but I'm not sure what mash means. Just drop all my zero drops? Oh, machine learning. I don't know if that's enough. Pretty sure I was okay. Okay. Stars some free block from loop. Yes. Which helps. Is there any attack that would help me? Thinking no. Biggest would probably be Blizzard, yeah. I think I'm gonna double capacity. I'm now at max capacity. If I had realized that, I would have doubled on the claw instead. That was stupid because now I'm gonna cool headed, but whatever. Try and build up my block for the next turn. Yeah. Possibly you can enter next turn with enough block to make the tanking the next hit reasonable. First of all, so I don't instantly die. Oh yeah, he doesn't have artifact on anymore, so that's probably worth it. sequencing.
I have 25 block right now. I don't think it's enough. And I don't have any way to get more block. I think that's game. And let me just check my attacks, make sure that I cannot kill it this turn. Yeah, because 15 times 3, well, okay, let's think about this. What's in my deck? Yeah, I'm out of draw. Hold on, let's think about this. I have a buffer. After the frost procs, I'm going to have 25 block, if I did the math right. Because it's 10, 13, 16, 19, 26. I'll have 26 block. So, could have drawn twice. The answer wasn't in my deck. So 15 will be blocked. Second 15 is buffer, and then there's 30 left. And I'm only at 2. So yeah, I think we just attack. I don't have enough to kill him, I don't think. Yep. But hey, Ascension Mode 5 unlocked, which was our goal. We got Kikikikiambu, play 20 cards in a single turn. So, yeah. I still say we win. The heart's just gravy. That's gonna be it for me today. It's gonna be some lunchtime now. Let's see if there's somebody who we can raid. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Be sure to drop a follow if you haven't already for more content like this. I tend to stream on mornings and weekends, 8 a.m. Pacific time. Is there anybody playing Slay the Spire? Not really anybody playing Slay the Spire. Fire. I guess we can raid Greasewolf? He's playing Elden Ring. Heard the kids like that game. I hope that you all have a wonderful day, and please be sure to stay safe. Have a good one.